Hello, and thank you for joining me. It's another day and another page of the dictionary. Today, we're on page 54. First word, amniotic. That's an adjective, which is of or pertaining to the amnion, period. Next word, amniotic fluid. That's a noun, which is the fluid contained within the amnion, comma, in which the fetus effectively floats, period. Next word, amoeba. That's a noun, which is any aquatic protozoan capable of changing shape, period. Next word, amok. That's an adverb. I mean, number one, be out of control, period. Number two, run about wildly in an uncontrollable, violent rage, period. Next word, among. That's a preposition. Mean number one, semicolon, in the company of, period. Number two, in the number of, period. Number three, an example of, semicolon, in the class or category of, period. Number four, a, between, semicolon, within the limits of, bracket, collectively or distributively, and bracket, semicolon, shared by, period. B, by the joint action or from the joint resources of, period. Number five, with one another, semicolon, by the reciprocal actions of, period. Next word, amontillado. It's a noun, which is a medium dry sherry, period. Next word, amoral. That's an adjective. Meaning number one, not concerned with or outside the scope of morality, period. Number two, having no moral principles, period. Next word, amoroso. That's a noun, which is a full, rich type of sherry, period. Next word, amorous. That's an adjective. Meaning number one, showing, comma, feeling, comma, or inclined to, sexual love, period. Number two, of or relating to, sexual love, period. Next word, amorphous. That's an adjective. And number one, shapeless, period. Number two, vague, comma, ill-organized, period. Number three, non-crystalline, semicolon, having neither definite form nor structure, period. Next word, amortize. That's a transitive verb. Meaning number one, gradually pay off, bracket, a debt, and bracket, by money regularly put aside, period. Number two, gradually write off the initial cost of, bracket, assets, end bracket, period. Number three, transfer, bracket, land, end bracket, to a corporation in Morkmain, period. Next word, amount. That's a noun, which is a quantity, comma, especially the total of a thing or things in number, comma, size, comma, value, comma, extent, comma, etc., period. Next word, amoxicillin. That's a noun, which is a broad spectrum, semi-synthetic penicillin, comma, closely related to ampicillin, but better absorbed when taken orally, comma, used for treating ear and upper respiratory infections, period. Last word, amped. That's an adjective and slang. Mean number one, amplified, period. Number two, highly excited and frenetic, comma, from or as if from taking amphetamines, period. That's it for today. Come back tomorrow for page 55. And like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, leave a comment, and tap that little bell so you never forget it's a new day and a new page of the dictionary. Have a good night.